Recently, on the Aviapages channel, we shared with you an exciting glimpse into the world of aviation. The prototype of the Helicopter Hill HX50, a remarkable private chopper. While many admired its design, there were doubts about its success. Excitingly, Hill Helicopters has already received over 1,000 orders and is gearing up for ground testing of its GT50 turbine engine. They even unveiled two prototypes, one with wheels and the other with skids, at a fancy event at the Imperial War Museum Duxford in Cambridgeshire, UK, on December 6, 2023. The company's founder, Jason Hill, proudly declared, "We've made a proper helicopter." They're positioning this as a step forward in general aviation, countering the rise of electric aircraft. And they're not just talking the talk, their engines will run on eco-friendly fuel. But what about safety? Well, they've integrated the best ideas from decades of engine design and implemented rigorous testing to ensure reliability. Plus, the HX50 boasts a three-bladed rotor for stability in windy conditions and advanced features to keep it level in flight. Looking to charter a helicopter? Aviapages.com offers a comprehensive directory of charter helicopters. You can search by helicopter type, registration number, serial number, operator, airport ICAO code, country, or city. Filter by special services if you need efficient ambulance helicopter for medical emergencies or a reliable cargo helicopter for transporting goods. Filter by aircraft year of production to ensure you get the latest models or opt for a classic. Refurbished year filter lets you choose helicopters that have been recently updated for optimal performance and comfort. And if you have a preference for operators from a specific origin, filter by operator origin to narrow down your choices. Let's break it down. The HX50 is a five-seater helicopter with its own GT50 turbine engine, packing 500 horsepower, cruising at 140 knots, that's about 161 miles per hour, and capable of flying up to 700 nautical miles, 1,296 kilometers. It's not just about power, it's luxurious too. Features include leather seats, climate control, digital cockpit, two-axis autopilot, choice of retractable or skid landing gear, and a choice of colors. The HX50 helicopter showcases remarkable engineering ingenuity with its fuel capacity of 175 US gallons, strategically positioned behind the rear cabin bulkhead and ahead of another bulkhead delineating the expansive cargo compartment. A notable engineering feature lies in the placement of the GT50 engine, angled downward and nestled within what Jason Hill aptly terms a bathtub, seamlessly integrated into the cargo bay's ceiling. This innovative design optimizes spatial efficiency while maintaining structural integrity. With a stated payload capacity of 1,760 pounds, approximately 800 kilograms, the HX50 exemplifies its versatility and utility, appealing to discerning buyers seeking both luxury and functionality. Priced at a base of $747,000, it represents a substantial investment for private ownership. In contrast, its commercial counterpart, the HC50, priced at $910,210, targets a broader market segment, including charter services and aerial tours, while boasting comparable technical specifications. The HX50 and HC50 embody a convergence of cutting-edge technology and practical design, offering unparalleled performance across various operational contexts. Aspiring aviation enthusiasts and industry professionals alike can appreciate the meticulous engineering and innovative solutions driving these aircraft forward. Calling the HX50 the first truly private chopper might seem bold, considering the competition, but it's designed to be more affordable, especially when shared among five passengers. And it's not just about flying. There's a rear storage bay for your gear, perfect for adventures. So, what's next? Dive deeper into Hill's website or even visit them to see the prototype yourself. With everything on track, we might see these sleek birds soaring through the skies by early 2024. Dreaming of owning a helicopter? Well, with $750,000, it could be yours.